بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. اللهم صل على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Dear brothers and sisters in Islam, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is the 8th video about how to recite Quran in the proper way. And today, inshallah, we will take Surah Al-Kafirun. So please pay attention and listen carefully and watch my lips movement. Barakallahu feekum. I will start.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim.
Now please repeat after me.
Qul ya ayyuha.
Notice here we have 4 seconds, okay? Again, and repeat after me.
Ya ayyuha al-kafirun.
Okay, now let us match the words together.
قُلْ يَا أَيُّهَا الْكَافِرُونَ.
Excellent. Next ayah.
لَا أَعْبُدُ.
Notice here, we have 4 seconds. And notice the sound of the عين letter.
أَعْ.
أَعْ. Okay, again.
لا أعبد ما تعبدون.
Excellent. Let us match the words.
لا أعبد ما تعبدون.
Excellent. The third ayah.
وَلَا أَنْتُمْ.
So here, if you noticed, we have 4 seconds in the alif and then 2 seconds in the noon. So
وَلَا.
Please say it. Excellent. Then 2 seconds in the noon.
أنتم.
Excellent. Now let us say it again, all of it.
ولا أنتم.
Excellent.
عابدون.
Then
ما أعبد.
Notice here we have 4 seconds in the alif and then notice the sound of the عين letter.
أع.
أع. Okay, and then the sound in the دال letter.
أد.
أد. So now let us read it again.
ما أعبد.
MashaAllah. Let us now read all the ayah.
وَلَا أَنْتُمْ عَابِدُونَ مَا أَعْبُدَ.
MashaAllah. By the way, this ayah is the 3rd ayah in Surah Al-Kafirun, okay? We will read the same ayah in the 5th ayah. So basically, the 3rd ayah in Surah Al-Kafirun and the 5th ayah in Surah Al-Kafirun are the same thing, the same words, okay? Now let us go to the 4th ayah. Here in the fourth ayah, I want you to pay attention. I want you to listen carefully because there is a rule, a very important rule, okay? Now,
وَلَا أَنَا عَابِدٌ.
Okay, now here we have 4 seconds in the alif. Repeat after me.
وَلَا أَ.
Excellent. Then I didn't pronounce the vowel, the alif, in the ana word. Okay? I pronounce it like this.
Ana abidun. Ana a. Ana a.
Please say it after me.
Ana a.
Okay. I want you, look at the mushaf. At the mushaf, you will find small circle, very small circle above the alif in ana. Okay? What does this mean? This mean when we match the word ana, okay, that has the alif, that has the small circle, with the next word, so we will skip the vowel, we will skip the alif here, okay? We will not pronounce the alif, okay? So we will pronounce it like this. Please repeat after me.
وَلَا أَنَا عَابِدٌ.
Okay, but if I want to stop on the ana word, how I stop? Should I pronounce the alif? Yes. Okay, so I will pronounce it like this.
وَلَا أَنَا.
So what does this mean? This means the small circle, it is just if I want to match the words together. Okay, the two words together. أَنَا and عَابِدٌ. But if I want to stop on أَنَا, so I will, pronounce the alif here. Okay? So, again.
وَلَا أَنَا عَابِدٌ.
Okay, if I want to stop on أَنَا, how I stop? Like this.
وَلَا أَنَا.
You see, I pronounce the vowel. Again, repeat after me.
وَلَا أَنَا.
Okay, but usually when we read this ayah, we will not stop in, in this word. We will not stop on it, okay? We will match أَنَا with the next word, which is عَابِدٌ. Okay, I hope you understand this very good. So again, I will read it again.
وَلَا أَنَا عَابِدٌ.
Okay, then
عَابِدٌ مَا.
Excellent. Then
عَبَدْتُمْ.
Notice here, I didn't pronounce the dal. Okay? I didn't pronounce the dal because the dal here entered in the ta letter, in the letter that came next the dal. Okay? Which is the ta. Okay? So,
عَبَدْتُمْ.
Now, let us read all the ayah.
وَلَا أَنَا عَابِدٌ مَا عَبَدْتُمْ.
Okay, the fifth ayah, it is the same ayah in ayah number 3, okay? Now,
وَلَا أَنْتُمْ. عابدون ما أعبد.
Now match the words.
ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد.
The last ayah.
لكم دينكم ولي دين.
Notice here, the ya has fatha.
Waliya.
Okay.
Waliya.
So again, and repeat after me.
Waliya deen.
MashaAllah. All the ayah.
Lakum deenukum waliya deen.
MashaAllah. Jazakumullahu khairan. Let us now read all the surah.
قُلْ يَا أَيُّهَا الْكَافِرُونَ لَا أَعْبُدُ مَا تَعْبُدُونَ ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد لكم دينكم ولي دين
ما شاء الله جزاكم الله خيرا وأحسن الله إليكم. Next video inshallah we will review سورة المسد and سورة النصر and سورة الكافرون. جزاكم الله خيرا وأحسن الله إليكم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.